And two people are in the hospital this morning after an overnight crash in Bristol. Police say it happened on Metacom Avenue around 1 this morning. Our cameras spotted a Jeep and another car being towed from the scene, both with front end damage. No word yet on a cause.